sits loud. Loud. Loud.
He is trained in Dutch commands. None of his commands are in English. That way nobody can just come up, try to talk to the dog, try to give him that. I mean, once he's with a handler for so long, like both dogs, they are only going to answer to one person. He has numerous commands from when he goes to track to when he does narcotics to when he does apprehension. Every single command has a different name and a different purpose. And he knows pretty much all of them very well. Sits.